What's good, people? Welcome back to the video. Today we're reacting to Belly, White Girls featuring Travis Scott. So I've been meaning to revisit Belly ever since I did that track with The Weeknd that I cannot remember the title to save my life. Really fucked with it though. I hadn't listened to too much Belly before I checked that out. I rate the guy though. He's definitely got some bars and I really appreciated him on that track. I thought it was dope. We've also been checking out quite a bit of Travis off Rodeo. I went back into the Belly video to try and find some recommendations for Belly, and someone mentioned that he did a track with Travis called White Girls, which is checking out right now. And I thought, why not? We're doing a lot of Travis. Jump back into Belly, jump back into some EXO. Anyway, guys, before we jump into it, if you are new around here, please do drop a sub. We're on the road to 1K. Want to hit it within July. We're on track to do so, but let's accelerate that process. Let's get there as quick as possible. That would just be absolutely insane. Follow me on Instagram in the description below for updates on shit, polls, and what I'm going to be doing a reaction to. I did a poll yesterday about what albums to react to on the weekend, and we're going to do Party Next Door. It's actually a mixtape, but yeah, we're going to do that tomorrow. And of course, leave a like and a comment on the video. That really helps me out. But anyway, let's jump straight into it. Belly, White Girls, Travis Scott. Let's do it.
White girl for the white girl, they get all excited. Got enough in here to get us all indicted. Call up your girls, yeah, they all invited. All I really need is your undivided. Undivided. All I really need is your undivided. Undivided. Fuck you offering. It could be a thousand bitches. I'ma tell them I'll come in when all I really need is you.
Already this beat is really interesting. The production is odd. There's really fast claps, so like pull it in. And I'm liking the contrast of the two voices of someone saying what they were saying, and then it cuts to a really soft vocal from Belly. I'm liking it so far.
You. She don't chase liquor, won't chase niggas neat. You. She don't take pictures, can't take bitches neither. Nah. Me on that 401, 500 cash in the trunk like I'm on the run. Her sign took like 41, supposed to be 50, the plug said there's more to come. But you kept it one-on-one, promise whenever we ball us a one-on-one. You are a one-of-one, pick up the pieces whenever I come undone. Whenever I fall like the summer done, faded till I fall over. Even when my heart cold like fall over, you still fall over. And over again, and over and over again, and over again. Even though I'm gone with the wind, you probably say I'm wrong. I'm a dog to the end. I'm a dog to the end. I'm a dog to the end. And I ain't make a song to offend. So it's okay to sing along with your friends. Yeah.
White girl for the white girl, they get all excited. Got enough here to get us all indicted. Call up your girl. All I really need is your undivided. 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 All I really need is your undivided.
What I'm finding quite interesting about Belly is that he can definitely rap. Like, I think he is a rapper. He's got lyrics and his flow is very fast, but his flow never seems forced or like he's trying to go really quick. It's hard to explain, but he's able to ride the beat really well while still sticking to sort of this certain flow, which I think is really impressive. And I think maybe the flows sometimes get looked over because, like I said, it just works so well. He just fits in the beat so perfectly, and I really enjoyed his verse. I'm liking this from Travis as well.
She been around the world, never paid a flight. Told her stay the night. I won't change your life. I just blame the light, blame these faded nights. She said, yeah, alright, that don't make it right. But that don't make it wrong. Wanna talk about love, I play along. It's that blow hole, don't you say it wrong. You got that shit I've been waiting on. And I'ma fuck it at my own pace. Get some head now, pussy later on. Head now, pussy later on. Get a little head now, pussy later on. Bunch of white girls about to start fucking. Penthouse looking like a Starbucks.
White girl for the white.
White girls about to start fucking. Penthouse looking like a Starbucks. Nice.
They get all excited. Got enough here to get us all indicted. Call up your girls, yeah, they all invited. All I really need is your undivided. Undivided.
clap just like fizzles out. Robotic as hell, bro. That was a long ass outro. Belly White Girls featuring Travis Scott. Cool track, man. Really cool. The production was a bit mad, to be honest. Really hard, but just a bit different. Belly sounded cool. I sort of thought there was going to be a verse from Travis, but obviously Travis just kept doing that sort of hook. I feel like Belly sort of had like half hooks every now and again. Solid hook from Travis, nothing too special. Like I said, I maybe would have liked a verse, but maybe, I don't know, no, the hook was okay. Belly sounded cool. I like this track. I don't think I liked it as much as the other Belly track that I heard. Doesn't necessarily mean that I don't like this track. Thought it was cool. I'm not too crazy about it, to be honest. It just seems like quite a fun track. I don't know, to be honest, I don't know if I listened to it again. I like the beat, thought it was hard. Belly sounded cool, like I said. I liked the soft vocals. I'm not sure. I just don't know. It didn't quite hit with me, to be honest. Like, I was gassing to it, as you can see. Like, I was loving the beat and shit. If I think back at it now, would I listen again? Not so sure, to be honest. It's very easy in the moment to be loving it. Now I look back on it, I'm trying to discuss it, and really there's not a hell of a lot to say about it, honestly. It was cool. It's a solid track. Just, yeah. Meh. Yeah. Recommend some Belly in the comments below. I'm not going to give up on Belly or anything. Just, yeah. Yeah, I'm just said yeah loads of times. I'm just completely undecisive. It's unbelievable. Anyway, guys, if you like the video, drop a like. If you enjoy my reaction enough to the point when you see me again, then please do drop a sub. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram in the description below for all the stuff I explained at the beginning of the video. If you have any requests, chuck it in the comments below. I've been Charlie, and I will see you in the next one.